facing me right now. Okay, by the way, the river that we just passed is the Singapore River. And that is where the history of Singapore started from. And the Merlion just ahead, behind the Merlion is the Peninsula area. That is not the original spot for the Merlion. Merlion was not there before. Later on, they found that actually the Merlion was hidden by a new bridge. So we have decided to relocate the Merlion to the current spot. So they, behind the Merlion is the Peninsula area. So based on the geomancer, they believe that with the Merlion in front of the Peninsula area, the financial system in Singapore will never go down. So it's a belief. How true is that? We do not know. But so far, it works on us. So financially, Singapore, everything, crisis, everything, we recover very fast. Yes, we are affected, but we also recover very fast. So the river of the Singapore River has spread into three keys. The first key is Boat Quay, followed by Clark Quay and Robertson Quay. The Boat Quay is the area is mainly for the adults, like the, a lot of parks and restaurants over there. Clark Quay is more for the family, they have a children entertainment. So Boat Quay is very rowdy during night time. It's the that is where the discotheque, the popping or everything on that. So Boat Quay is basically what it's all about of that.
Okay, and Lisa, what was your question? Checking.
Okay. So we are right now heading back to the hotel. So you'll be staying there for two nights. So on the check-in wise, you have to, I'll get all the keys. Let me just...